Good morning, San Andreas. Welcome to another episode of the San Andreas playthrough. I'm going to go ahead. Might as well finish off the Zero missions. I think this will be the last one anyway.
Speak on. This is a friend of yours.
The fuck?
I've got some information relating to your brother. Come to my ranch and I'll explain. It's in Chiara Robotic. Cross the Garber Bridge, heads down.
Who the fuck is this?
I can't talk right now. Get your ass over here.
Mom's always told me not to talk to strangers.
And look what happened to the bitch. Now, if you want your brother to go to sleep tonight with his tongue intact, get your ass over here. Goodbye.
Bit sinister, not gonna lie. Anyway.
What's happening, Zero?
I'm off to engage with Destiny, good or bad.
What the hell are you talking about now?
The hour of judgment is upon me, and I must ask myself if I am a sheep or a goat. Carl, will you be my second? Here are some letters. I've left everything to you in case I don't make it.
Already own it. What's wrong with you?
We are crossing the Rubicon. I am to engage in battle with Berkeley. At stake, honor, and our very lives. It's funny. I've never noticed before how beautiful this time of year can be. I may never again see Rome in the springtime. A butterfly.
Come on with all the talking, man. Is you gonna battle Berkeley or what?
It's a fight to the death. Come hither.
He's just like, I'll leave everything to you. He's like, it's already mine.
Behold,
I bought it.
No man's land.
Man, y'all take this shit serious.
Berkeley's headquarters is across no man's land. I'll drive the bandit, you fly the goblin, and help any way you can. If I get the bandit into Berkeley's base, he must leave San Fierro for good. Let battle commence!
The
goblin to move that barrel.
Oh, no, Zero knows his hurling abuse at you, call you an idiot. So. Oh, why would you do that? Berkeley's actually helping because he's actually stopping the car from getting too close to the tanks.
Get a plank from our base and make a bridge across that gap.
Mm-hmm. think that's all the tanks taken care of now to just get the bandit across. Yeah, let's get the bridge. Job done. Third time's charm.
Berkeley, you, sir, are a loser. Leave the field of battle in shame, pack up your crummy mail order business, and get out of my town! Carl, you are all a duelist like me could want in a second. Sir, I salute you.
I got an asset. Not bad going. Let's go and see who this creep was that was calling.
I'ma need to borrow the whip, man. You a professional moron?
Where did he say across the bridge, head north? Some shit like that. I think it might be. This way. Everything's open.
Fellow Bridge, Martin Bridge, and Frederick Bridge have all reopened. At last, I can get some audition for soap operas.
And some spliff.
Soap opera acting, you know? He wants to be a star, a movie star.
This is some fucking some Leatherface hillbilly shit. Who's that?
Hello?
Yo, it's Jethro, man. Listen, me and Caesar have used our contacts to, like, get a wish list of cars. But we'll need to turn them around real quick, dude. Now, there's a showroom around the block that's come up for sale. And I thought it would be a good idea to make things look as legitimate as possible.
Yeah, that's a great idea, man. I'm gonna look into it. I'm gonna holler at you.
Okay. What's going
on?
So fucking welcome, man. What you know about my family?
Now first we need to see what you're made of.
What it look like I'm made of? Pudding?
No, anger and hate. That's what I like about you.
Ooh.
Here's the deal. This is all about speed and commitment. You got GPS in the cab? Get to each set of map coordinates as quick as you can. Make it to all the coordinates, then get the truck back here. Lose the truck, and you fail.
First, what's the GPS? Second, fail what? And third, who the fuck are you?
Sorry. Need to know basis only. Oh, one more thing. This baby's got four-wheel steering instead of a handbrake. Good luck.
6:30, okay. Five checkpoints.
Ha ha!
cause he doesn't just pay any groceries. Send him after a man of the cloth. Call him Amos Moses. Now all the folks from down south, Louisiana, said Amos was a hell of a man. He could trap the biggest, the meanest alligator, and just use one hand. That's all he got left.
It's not a car. It's an iron horse with a drinking problem. K-Rose.
Yee-haw! Work is finally complete. Red County and Bone County are back together after that awful divorce. The Mako Span, Fallow Bridge, Martin Bridge, and the Frederick Bridge are all reopened. Playing when Mary Ellen was born. Had her right there on the pool table, and they didn't stop the game.
She came to be sure and very soon. Said she hated sporting the LV. But the truth doesn't wait to come in season. And what we had feared was now believed. She'd leave come Monday morning. Catch a plane if I slipped away. She had dreams to live in New York City. She'd look at my bank and have the baby there. And now she's alone.
Done.
Pretty good for a ghetto boy. Boss will be in touch.
Done. Job done. Is that a seizure mission over there? Can't turn the radio over for some reason. I guess we're stuck listening to hillbilly shit. I'm liking this truck. Oh, you got, okay. Let's buy this. 50 grand? I've got 50 grand. Who's this?
Who the fuck is this?
Son, get back to the ranch and I'll explain everything. And I mean everything.
Can't you just tell me now? I guess not.
Who is it? Now we are in a car showroom. Oh, so need to save this. Let me save this. Get that stupid thing out of the way. And that is how you cram a garage for three cars. See? Easy. Let's go and see what he's got to say for himself. The line. Love isn't always on time. Get out of the car, I'm like, stupid taxi. That's what you fucking deserve. Let's see who we are.
Hey, Carl.
Hey, what the fuck, man?
Hey?
Hey, Torino, I told you my bad, man. What the hell can I say? I screwed you up.
Calm down, kid.
Just go ahead and kill me then.
Calm down.
Man, you ain't nothing but a fucking Yale dealer anyway, Torino.
Shut up and sit out.
What? What,
you think I'm a drug dealer?
Yeah.
You think you're a crusader for good? Do you have any idea what's going on? Any idea whatsoever? Do you? Do you?
Nah, I pay as little attention to things as possible.
Not be a fucking smartass with me. I work for a government agency. It is not important which one. I will try not to confuse you. Yes, when we last met, I was involved in battling threats in Latin America by any means necessary. That does not make me a drug dealer.
Kind of does.
Heroes. We're fighting a war out there. I'll be a hero and I'll lose. And what do we have? Communism in Ohio. People sharing. Nobody buying stuff. That kind of bullshit.
Obviously, me being a bit of a leftist, I think that's just really funny. People sharing like it's some horrendous thing.
Commandeer a truck. A rival agency with a few social agenda. They got things that we need. Now this is a two-man job. You'll need a friend. Use your sister's boyfriend, but don't tell him a thing. Remember, I'll be watching you.
That's a good CJ.
Yeah, you sure did. How you know I needed help?
Man, you losing it, Holmes. You phoned me a half hour ago.
I did? I mean, oh yeah, I did. Sorry, man, I got a whole lot on my mind.
Get out of my face.
Be outside one Sunday morning.
We need to jack a truck on the freeway. It's headed to San Fierro.
We can get on the freeway here, Holmes. What's the plan?
I'm gonna pull alongside, and you gonna hop aboard.
Oh shit! You didn't mention that on the phone.
It'll be a walk in the park.
Tell Kendall I love her.
There's a rig up ahead.
Trying, this truck is... Gotcha. Turn it around somewhere else. Can't turn it around there. And that's where I leave it, my friends. Thank you for watching this episode of my GTA San Andreas playthrough. Please tune in next time. I'll see you then.